say whatever you want about that halftime show, but Shakira and J-Lo have got some massive lady balls. And we all dang near saw them. The amount of confidence you have to wear a thong backwards and gyrate your cooter right 3 feet above people's heads. Like, if she had queefed, they would have felt a poof of air hit their foreheads. Heck yeah, I'm jealous. That camera was right underneath them. That, my chin don't look good at that angle. I doubt my vagina does, and they just rocked it. I'm not sure if it was the fact that my husband was 2 inches from the screen breathing heavy or the steam heat coming off Shakira's vagine, but my screen was fogged up. I'm not even hating. I'm just genuinely curious, like, what great industrial level strength gorilla tape was plastered across the front of J-Lo's pelvis to keep her vagina from swallowing that costume whole during that vagine slide straight to the screen. I need me to get some so that when I'm twerking at my kids' pool parties this summer, I don't got to worry about my runaway labia situations.